hospital.
Get a matching belt. You have a win in town. Check the roster, girl. I'm coming for the crown, Kim. That's the word.
And I saw her coming in the game, like, all you chicks that been in the game for 10 years, you know, move over there, y'all need to sit down, and this and that. I thought that was disrespectful.
And I think it's so important right now for positive energy among women.
I look like giving birthday props. Bitches act like they hot, but I heard they not. How the fuck you in the game like 10 years strong? That bitch still can't write your own damn song?
Yeah, I'm on tour right now, though. Something she did, this was a long time ago, that interview where she said something about, the girls of the game could feed me grapes, being as they don't have nothing to do with, you know, whatever, girls who've been in the game for 10 years, whatever. I don't care if she was talking about me, Missy, whoever the heck else. You just don't be disrespectful like that.
Did you ever take offense back before she really got with Young Money and got put on when she did the poster with the lollipop that was just like your hardcore poster?
I didn't really take offense to it. I mean, again, the only thing that was offensive when I was watching her come up is that in her interviews, they would say, well, who do you follow? Who do you like?
Females out there that you admire in terms of their accomplishments.
Oh,
not
yes,
a rapper, actress.
Yeah, I admire
Michelle Obama. Like,
I admire
anywhere.
Lauryn Hill.
Yeah.
And she never said Lil' Kim?
Never. They would ask her, and she would be like, you know, I like everybody. You know, I mean, I listen to every.
So it was never specifically said Lil' Kim?
Yeah, it was never, like, and she would go around that. She would be like, I listen to Lauryn Hill.
There are people that are saying, well, Kim, she has been giving you your props.
If you were to pick three females that you admire, and you could, you know, have a career like them, who would those females be?
Absolutely nobody.
Nobody.
I would not want to pattern my career after any female that's ever done, especially any female rapper.
So, shout out to Kim, but Nicki Minaj is not another little Kim. I'm not the new little Kim.
I started to see that, you know, this girl was coming up, and, you know, I could also see that she was very inspired by me.
Kim, stay on your brain. Nothing ass bros trying to come up off my name, and I don't even know these bitches dope. Come to think about it, I never even seen before. Miserable birds, rather see me singing the blues. Walk around barefoot and give them my shoes. Let them live off me till my bank is through. So I'm fucked up and back in the hood with you.
Homegirl, don't believe that song, that bitch is wrong. Snakes don't live that long.
Quick to leave a bitch in the Atlantic Ocean. Hypnotize niggas with the honeybee potion. I like fast money, y'all's coming slow motion. Frank left me the formula, son, I'ma take it and run. Fall back, what's done is done. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one.
About the homage, it's not just about that. She don't have to do nothing.
Right.
She don't have to say anything to me. She don't have to say, oh, you know, I love him. But you know what? Out of respect, and, you know, if you are gonna emulate me, and you're gonna, you know, do everything just like me, don't bust your head.
See the closet like a chinchilla cemetery. David Sowles, made out of crocodiles. You couldn't find these shoes on forensic files.
Girl, you be killing them.
Dirt nap time, CPR couldn't bring them back.
Flat long.
Polo cardigan, when I yacht cruise. Michael Kors shades, Louis Vuitton shoes. I'm the new trend, I'm what's in. You hoes out of season, Kim's the reason. Gucci bicycle, I'm riding on your broads. Prada backpack, mountain climbing on your broads. Dior mascara, Laurent lip gloss. Creamy 101, I teach you how to floss. Killing them like an abortion place. Somebody wrap their casket in caution tape.
It's done here.
I get toe up under city lights. City lights. I get toe up under city lights, 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 toe up under city l
Herself the Barbie. I'm never gonna stop calling myself a Barbie. I'm never gonna stop dressing up like a Barbie, because that's just, I think all females who are girly have the right to call themselves a Barbie. It's not about that. It's about her copying me and acting like she created that lane.
Black Barbie knows how to party. Don't ride, but I still cop a horse.
Black Barbie dressed in Bacardi. I'm trying to leave in somebody's garage. The old black hawk, call me Black Barbie.
I'm a girly girl. I'm a doll baby.
In a second, I'm going to get to the next show. I'm going to do another little Kim throwback right now, and it's Hot 97.
But I can't help my retarded shit, cause my flow's stupid, wheelchair bound. Okay. Take the small bus all year round.
Shut the fuck up.
Black Barbie dressed in Bacardi. I'm trying to leave in somebody's Ferrari. Green bitch, red lipstick, the all black hawk. Call me Black Barbie, call me Black Barbie, call me Black Barbie, call me.
Not a lot of female rappers. You see the Nicki Minaj, Kim thing going on right now.
Master flex.
Clap, clap.
I think they need a round of applause.
Yeah. Sire Respitch. You know what it is. You're now hustling with the godmother.
Cocaine cowgirl.
Clap, clap.
I think they need a round of applause.
So it's like, really quickly, I mean, I know Kim has to look at it when someone is like, this is like, social media.
Like, don't touch me. Like, don't move my hand. Don't touch me. Like, shit.
I gotta give it to y'all. Here's your round of applause. Gigs up, baby. Final curtain call. The Black Widow, sinner of corruption. Don't know by now, you gon' get accustomed. Pay attention, homie. Follow instructions. Kimmy bout to show y'all the art of hustling. Cold hearted, mobbing through Brooklyn. Ain't no shook hands over here, we get it cooked. I strike harder, 10 times smarter. I sneak up on you like Japan did Pearl Harbor. I'm a fire starter. Backdraft, don't stand too close. Catch a heat rash. It's Kimmy Blanco, homie, the head honcho. The queen rain it pours, I hope you got your poncho. So mention my name out your mouth. And before you take a bow, we'll be clapping from the crowd.
Master flex night.
I think they need a round of applause. I think they need a round of applause. I think they need a round of applause. I think they need a round of applause.
Aight, you little Kim clone clown. All this buffoonery, the shit stops now. Time for you to lay down, I'm sick of the fraud. I put hands on this bitch like a spa massage. We all know your last names, what got you your job. Use a put together gimmick, something like a collage. Since you're putting on the show, you gon' get the shit weighing on. I get top dollar for whatever my name on. Go stick your head in a tornado, brainstorm. I drop bombs, flex, napalm. Black and yellow, we'll pull up in your ghetto. Giuseppe's when I step out, posted up in stilettos. Pussy so pink like my kitty saying hello. If I whistle, their pistol whip you in all 5 belts. I'm from Brooklyn, I be everywhere comfortably. Now who pumped you and told you to come romp with me? You the type to run your mouth and then run from me. I'm popping off in your hood with no company. Come on, Queens ain't showing you no love. I was there the other night popping bottles with the thugs.
You like Washington Heifer, I'm Benji. You got a buzz right now and I had a frenzy. Oh yeah, welcome to the fam, Fendi. You need to stop, you're not hot, you're a burning match. That means the end is near soon, copy that? Oh, I see, they really got you gas. Like I'm a thing of the past. Better slow down, dummy, you about to crash. Stink pussy ho, I'm giving you a bath. The mama in hand and I'm coming for your ass. Who you think you're getting past? I see right through you, your whole shit is made of glass. I draw back, I'm a Brooklyn thorough bitch. Rep for my barrel bitch. Never been the type to have beef and try to settle shit. I ride out till the wheels fall off and my niggas squeeze till the last shell go off. Fuck your whole team, all I see is a bunch of weirdos. Use the earhead bitch, scarecrow. Nothing old but my money bitch. This is strong liquid assets. Benjamin's my daddy, you young money bastards. You and Diddy? Sorry, bunch of swagger jacks.
So my thing is, I was getting ready to be allies in your family. So I didn't have a problem with that. My whole thing was, as a businesswoman, this would be good for people to see me with her. Mm-hmm. It would be good for her to see that I'm willing to come over and rock with you. I don't have no beef with you, shorty. Like, at the end of the day, you know what I mean? Like, beef is serious. Whatever.
Oh, you were both on the same record?
Yes, this is what I'm trying to tell you.
Okay.
Yes, we did a song together, New York, everybody in the world, like, people who don't understand. We have a song together. This is my whole, it's not about the homage. It's not just about that, because she don't have to do nothing.
So, when they put the song out on iTunes, I guess it didn't get the response that they wanted, so they pulled it. Mm. Pulled it off. Then, at that point, I couldn't get nobody on the phone. Nobody's answering. Nobody wanted to talk to me. You know what I mean? But I looked at it like they kind of used me to stamp it, like, because they knew that they were going to kind of steal my swag. Like, you know what? Mm. You know, Kim's cool with her looking like her, you know, taking her whole style and swag. Kim's cool with this.
Listen, let me explain something. When I came out to do this promo tour, it was a reminder to let everybody know where it came from.
And then let's just get this straight. I was minding my business doing my shows.
Mm-hmm.
I had a guest, Ray J, come up. He just started going off. You know, my thing is, I really wouldn't even want him to do that. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? But that's my boy. If he gonna ride out, I'm not gonna have him out there in the water by himself, no life jacket.
I think Lil' Kim got it. I'm sorry, Nicki Minaj, you suck.
I gotta agree with Melanie on that one. Little Kim, she is the rawest, the realest, and she's just a legend. So Nicki Minaj got my thumbs down right now.
You a fake bitch and you wear butt pads, Nicki Minaj.
Honestly, like, if you really sit and think about it, I think that she secretly looks up to her because, I mean, come on, it's Little Kim. Like,
for real,
you can't hate on Little Kim because she's original.
Yeah, she definitely does, because when she stole the whole Little Kim's, like, even down to the poles, you know, they didn't ask, you know, Little Kim, oh, Little Kim, can Nicki do it? Nah, they just went ahead and did it and made Little Kim to be hot, you know. Kim did it way back with all the waves, the mix, the whole Notorious K.I.M. That's like her whole swag, and Nicki just came out of nowhere from Queens, just swept it up.
Yeah, she does. I mean, she's jacking her style. She's jacking her sexiness. You know what I mean? There's no other rapper doing it in the game right now, and I feel that maybe just acknowledging that Lil' Kim started it and did it first, you know, might you know, make a little bit things better for Nicki.
I think
Lil'
Kim is a better rapper.
Why?
Because I think her lyrics and her delivery is amazing.
Get a career first. Like, I think girls in particular want to be
so queen
when they haven't even been a prince. Like, be a princess first. Just be really polite and, you know, cordial and, you know, bow down to what you're.
You know, these are some New York chicks we talk about.